When we're talking about energy efficiency, we're talking about cutting people's energy bills. My name is Van Jones. I am the Special Advisor for Green Jobs at the White House Council on Environmental Quality. The President has put billions of dollars into weatherizing buildings, retrofitting buildings, so we can cut energy bills. Let's go check out one of these projects. Hey.
Good to see you.
So tell me, what's going on here?
We are retrofitting this entire building.
The whole building?
The entire building. So windows are being redone, fixtures, both air conditioning and lighting is being redone, doors are being changed. There's no question to us that dollar for dollar, this is the single best investment we make on energy. Bar none. Not only on energy, but on the multiple benefits.
Are these the green jobs that we're talking about? Are these green jobs?
These are absolutely green jobs. And what the mayor and our agency and working with you are so delighted about is these are jobs accessible to people who live in these neighborhoods.
Okay, well listen, all right. Why don't we go inside? You can show me some of this.
Okay.
And introduce me to somebody's working.
All right,
let's go. Now these are some windows.
Man, I want to introduce you to the gentleman who runs the business here.
Are you heavy?
I'm heavy.
What difference does it make to have these kind of windows and this kind of technology versus what was here before?
I think the savings in energy has got to be at least 50%.
Wow, you're talking about a major reduction.
At least 50%. Why don't I take you to a finishing room and show you a finishing room upstairs?
Perfect. Let's do it. And why is this a better unit or a better solution? Like
this unit will save you 50% on your AC bill.
Sure does.
In a year. They also will replace the refrigerators in the kitchen with Energy Star refrigerators and the light fixtures in the kitchen also.
So simple things like this will, year after year after year, you're starting to stack a bunch of savings for people.
That's correct.
So you're not just helping people for this summer, you're talking about summer after summer. Mm-hmm. Man, that's amazing.
Let me introduce you to some of the workers out there.
All right. You know some of the folks who live around here. What difference do you think it's going to make to them to have things looking nicer or to have energy bills lower? I mean, do you think they're going to care?
I know yesterday I saw a family coming in with some new curtain rods, and that made me feel good, and I had to tell them too, dressing up their new windows. And it makes them feel good.
Right.
Whenever you get something that looks nice and they can be proud of.
That's right.
So it's making a big difference.
So there you have it. Another example of the President's Green Jobs Agenda in action, weatherizing real people's homes, creating real jobs for real people. That's what it's all about. Thank you.